tu ca bhikkhu atapi sampajanyam nerinchati tato so vedana sabba parijanati pandito so vedana parinyaye ditte dhamme anasavu kayas bheda dhammattu sankhyan no peti vedagu yattu so bhikkhu atapi sampajanyang nerinchati. A meditator, atapi, working ardently, sampajanyang nerinchati. This is the essence of the whole technique, sampajanyang. Cannot afford to miss sampajanyang. Day and night, one remains with sampajanyang, such a person. Yatosu bhikkhu atapi sampajanyang nerinchati. Tatosu vedana sabba parijanati pandito. This person becomes such a wise person and he experiences the entire shield of vedana. Vedanas, when you are dealing with your sankharas which are very gross, vedanas when you are dealing with a sankhara which are finer, still finer, still finer, all kinds of vedanas, gross, subtle, pleasant, unpleasant, different kinds of vedanas. One has transcended the field of vedana. So vedana parinyaye. One knows the entire field of vedana. Ditte dhamme anasavu. One becomes free from all the asavas, all the impurities, because one has flowed the entire field of Vedana by the practice of Sampajanya, such a person. Kayasya Bheda Dhammattho. Such person gets established in Dhamma fully. And when Kayasya Bheda, when he dies, when he passes away, Sankhyangano Peti Vedagu. Because he has become perfect in the understanding of Vedana, this person after death does not come back to the field of Vedana. He's totally liberated. Now this gives the entire path of liberation.